Next question.
Go ahead.
I wanted to ask really quickly, how come you never call me by my title? It's Hidetaya Daito!
Oh, it's with the
How come you never call him by his title?
Oh, the Hitsugaya?
Great.
Thank you.
Nice.
Next question.
Hajimemashite, Morita-san. My question is, basically, whenever you do voice acting, if you look at your episodes and if you self-criticize yourself, you think you did that, like, that scene better, right?
So the question is, when you do an episode, do you ever kind of look at it and think, oh, I wish I did better? Or, like, kind of criticize yourself?
それはいつもありますね。 ブリーチに限らずどんな作品でも もっとこういうふうなパフォーマンスをしたかったなってのは後から思うことがあります。 ただもう取り返しがつかないので それを次の話に全力を注ぎ込むように頑張っています。
I always go back and look at it and think, oh wow, I could have done better there, or I should have done that. And it's a process of reviewing all the time. But what is done, and a lot of times you can't go back and review anything. So rather than to regret over it, I just think that it's an opportunity to better myself for the next time and to do an even better job next time.
その時は最高に全力でやってるので、僕は自信を持って皆さんにお届けしています。But
I'm really doing my best at each and every time. So just because I'm thinking, oh wow, I could have done this better, doesn't mean that I'm not doing my best. So I'm always trying to harness for my fans.
She also wants to make one comment.
Regardless, you're still a good voice actor, and I do look up to you because I want to be one too. So keep doing what you're doing.
Let's see you each other in the studio sometime.
Alright, next question.
Hello.
Hello.
What was your favorite Bleach episode that you got to do?
一番好きなエピソードはグランドフィッシャー戦ですね。 なぜその話が好きかっていうと、あのグランドフィッシャーに、まあグランドフィッシャーにお母さんのマサキが殺されるわけなんですが、あの出来事からイチゴという人間が本当のイチゴに育っていく、まあイチゴの原点のお話だからですね。あの事件をきっかけに、彼が命を守ること、 自分の周りの人間を守ることっていうのを考えていて、今のイチゴができてるので、あの話っていうのは、今僕収録しながらも、いつも思い出しながらやってます。だから、いつも母親のマサキというものが心の中にありながら、今もうイチゴを演じています。
It is the episode where there's a battle with the Grandfisher. It is the episode where the mother of Masaki gets killed. And in a lot of ways, that is the origin of Ichigo, the way he is today. it's an event that led him to think about the people who surround him and to care about, protect, and guard the people who he cares about. And it's a very significant episode. And even now, today, while I work on Bleach, I always recall that episode and think about it while I'm doing it.
Thank you, Morita. Hi. As an aspiring voice actor myself, I actually had a question about the breathing that you guys do. I mean, in a lot of scenes, you guys, you and a lot of the other characters are beat up, and you guys are panting a lot. I was wondering how you guys actually go about doing that. Is there some kind of technique that you do with breathing, or do you just go out and start running somewhere and start recording from there? Because I've always had trouble. I mean, like every time I try to do it, I just start coughing.
というものを想像して声を発声しているからだと思うんですね。だからそれが咳として出てしまうのではないかなと思うので、演技は別に、なんていうのかな、音を出せばいいということではなくて、そのセリフだったり、アドリブも含めて心を魂を入れていかなきゃいけないので、やられるとき、攻撃するとき、それも真に迫ったものでないと意味がないと思います。でもやられた時に本当にやられた痛みを感じながら演技をするとよりリアルになると思います。あなたはきっとその入り口に立っていると思うので、そのままやっていけばいいと思います。あとはボイストレーニングをしていけばそのうち、良くなっていくのではないかなと思います。でもあまり喉に負担をかけないようにしてください。
First of all, I applaud you for wanting to be a voice actor, and I wish you well. I don't think there's any real techniques in creating voices being beat up or panting. The fact that you're trying and you're coughing, that could actually be a good thing. That means that you're probably imagining the pain that the character might be feeling, and you're trying to understand what the character is going through and to make the words more real. And that might be leading to your coughing, because it is something that is very hard on your throat, whether it's real or whether you're just imagining it. And the fact that you're trying that means that you're inserting soul into the words that you're voicing, and that's a good thing. So I wish you the best and keep trying that. But in addition, perhaps voice training might help. But please take care of your
I have a question regarding your experiences in the recording studio. I was wondering whether if you have ever had a moment when something was wrong with your voice, or if maybe you've lost it while you're shouting an attack, because that's some pretty impressive vocals.
なんか、レコーディングしてたときに、なんかこう、全体が起きて、なんか、心臓が。